Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add image texture and move and rotate image texture in Blender. This is 3D floor plan that we made in the previous video. You can find this tutorial video in this channel. Now I make the reference image invisible first, and then I make the floor using a plan, and then I cut this shape to match the floor plans to add the image texture. Make sure that we snap the object. And then go to material properties, and then we can add a new material. Then the principal BSDF shader is added, and then we can click the dots next to the base color, and then we can choose image texture, and then click open and choose the image that we want to add the texture and open the image. Now we can switch to material preview to show the image texture. I switch to top view and go to perspective view. This is how we can add image texture into 3D object. If you want to adjust the positioning, orientation, and scale of the image texture, we can split the viewport into two. And then I switch one of the viewport to shader editor. I close this panel. Make sure that the material is same, so I switch it to material.001, and then I press shortcut Shift A to search mapping. Shift A to search texture coordinate. I will use UV collect to vector, and vector of mapping collect to vector of the image texture. Because we choose UV for the texture coordinate, make sure that the UV is correct. So I switch to UV editing, and I switch to top view, and press Eset to choose material preview to show the texture. And then I press A to select all the faces. I zoom out in the UV editor, and then go to UV here. I will choose project from view to correct the UV. And then I press A to snatch all the UV here, and press S to scale up. And then we can press R to rotate the UV layout, so the texture is rotated. And then we can press G to move the UV layout, so we can move the texture. Actually, we can use the move tool, rotation tool, and scale tool here. I press Ctrl Z to undo it. This is the first option to adjust the positioning, orientation, and scale of the texture. The second option, we can go back to layout, and in the shader editor, close up to see the mapping. We can adjust the location, rotation, and scale of the image texture. This is how we can add image texture and move, rotate, and scale image texture in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.